Hendrix was right. Taylor cut a deal with the NRC. Right now, he's under their protection in their Cairo stronghold, Lotus Towers.
If what you told me is true, the two of us are hours away from going as batshit crazy as he is.
People of the city haven't given up. We have the Egyptian military and the civilian militia fighting by our side.
A sudden uprising would catch the NRC off guard, weaken their grip on the region.
Just like their attack on Ramses, we use it as a distraction to get out of here. Once Taylor's done with, we find a way to get this thing out of our hands. Whatever it takes.
Once Hakim is dead, we get to the security station. Then we drop the dead system. Then, the uprising will truly begin. I don't give a shit about your uprising!
Save it.
These amateurs better not get in our way. Please! Please don't kill me!
Okay, nearest security station's on the 25th floor. That's our target. Once you're there, I'll overheat the NRC dead network.
Once the NRC realize what they are dealing with, they will bring reinforcements from other parts of the city. We will face heavy resistance every step of the way. General Hakim is giving a speech on the balcony. Remember, the attack must be brutal. It needs to be a statement, a symbol of strength. Cairo waits to attack on the death of General Hakim. Cut the head from the serpent and let its body destroy itself. It must be done.
What? How the hell did you?
Citizens of Cairo! Now is your time! Take back your city!
The NRC are in disarray, but they will soon regroup! Brothers! Let us take back our city!
Drive the NRC out of Cairo!
Down!
Stay on the roof. It'll take you all the way.
Moving through breach point! Find us a path, Kane!
That air duct leads to the security station.
Really? That's the best you've got?
Son of a bitch. Take it easy, Hendrix. This isn't you. It's the thing inside your head. Drop on them.
Enemies on both floors. Spread out.
And get me in the system. Khalil, I'm in. System overload in 3 minutes.
Hey, Kane. How about you stop showing off for Khalil and start looking for Taylor, huh?
Stay focused, Hendrix.
Got him. Taylor's being held in detention block 7, 90th floor.
He could tear his way out of there, no problem. Why doesn't he? What's the play?
The fuck? Can he... Can it see us?
I don't know how much of the real Taylor is left. I think his brain is fried.
Hold your ground!
Watch your fire! Egyptian forces repelling in!
Okay, gang. Back to business. What's our quickest route to Taylor?
Take that shop up to the 90th floor. It's routed to the detention center. Watch Hendricks. He's way over the line.
Do that.
These poor bastards. Up against a whole fucking NRC. It's like they really think they have a chance or something.
There's always a chance.
6 months from now, they'll be under a whole new wave of oppression. Mark my words.
Looks like this is our stop. Where are we?
You're just shy of the 88th floor. Use that roof access to get out of there. Follow the marker. It'll lead you right to the detention block. Taylor should be there.
Got it. We're on our way.
is ahead on your right. Reinforcements have already moved in.
Trust me. We know.
Shut down door access. Attempt to deal with a bypass. Hang tight. A few more seconds. Access restored.
Copy that, Kane. We're almost there.
Taylor, stand down.
Give it up, John. It's over. Come on, man! You know me!
Hendrix. Yeah. That's right, brother. You still in there, John? Do you hear me?
You don't understand. I'm taking us home. We'll be safe. We'll all be safe.
Safe? What the fuck is safe? What do you mean, safe?
John! John, don't go! What is the frozen forest?
Robots compromised. Taylor's controlling them.
They're about to detonate!
NRC robotics have gone rogue. Taylor's connected to their collective hive and taking control.
This thing inside is burning out his brain.
Where the hell does he think he's going?
You have to know where we're going.
Where are we going?
Imagine yourself. Frozen forest.
Taylor, this isn't you. What's in your head's not you. You can fight it. Our minds are connected. I know what's happening. Taylor, you there? Taylor?
I'm
Kane, where is he?
Target spotted. Crossing the sky bridge to Tower 2.
Hey, Kane. Any bright ideas?
That door should get you up.
That'll work too. Let's move.
You better hustle. We're tracking a storm front moving in. Sandstorm's likely to hit in less than 10 minutes. And installed landing pads on the roof.
He's headed to the roof. He's getting out of here.
Air support coming into position.
Sandra, I need reinforcements at my location. Heavy NRC forces have surrounded us.
Lieutenant Khalil, respond. Lost comms. Too much interference.
Lieutenant Khalil's AO is compromised. We lost comms at mission. He's been captured by Lotus.
Kane, Captain Khalil.
We wouldn't have gotten this far if it wasn't for him.
I know. But we need to stop Puma. I'll monitor NRC comms, find out where he is. Once we achieve our objectives, we'll go get him. I promise.
Kane, how long till that sandstorm hits?
A few minutes tops. Keep moving.
Now! You hear me? This isn't you. It's the thing in your head. Something in your DNI is fucking with your mind. What is it, John? What is the frozen forest? What the fuck is it?
Kane! Something's wrong. My systems are shutting down.
Taylor's mind is overloading. I think it's causing bleed through into its other hosts. Don't give in to it. You have to fight it. Stay with me.
Thank you.
Hey. We need to move on.
Hendrix, you still with me? You still in there?
I'm still here. What about Taylor?
Where is he, Kane?
Got him. In a mobile shop, ascending.
Where are we going, Kane?
Up.
John, listen to me. You can stop this.
It can't be stopped. It's already happened. It's over.
You go down this path, you leave me no choice. I'll pull the trigger myself.
You don't want to do that though, do you, Jacob? It's okay. You just have to relax. Close your eyes. Visualize the frozen forest. I can see you there now.
Don't listen to him, Hendrix. That's not Taylor talking to you. It's not him.
You've destroyed CIA operations worldwide. You put the entire Winslow and Court alliance in jeopardy, and for what? Do you even know? Do you have a fucking clue? You're being used.
We're all being used. Don't you see that? Once we put this shit inside our heads, we handed over our souls to whoever held the keys.
Taylor's fucking with our comms!
He's moving on the roof. Looks like he's commandeering a ship remotely.
We can't let him get off the tower!
Oh, shit.
Damn it! There's too many!
You gotta hold him, Hendrix. I'm going after Taylor! Listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight me.
Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
And you got a long way to go.
Taylor's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun to the mobile armory.
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this.
Missiles incoming!
And you got a long way to go.
What's happening to you right now is in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too. You have to know where we're going.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clock's ticking, New Blood. Only one thing left to do.
You know me. You can trust me.
There's controlling an NRC mothership. I'm sending mobile armories your way. The minigun should help level the playing field. Get that minigun from the mobile armory. Grab cover! Incoming missiles!
Welcome back.
Taylor, you need to listen to me. You can end this now.
Yeah. Do you know what's happening to you?
I know you can hear me. I know you can fight this. What's happening to you right now, it's in your DNI.
Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice.
You don't have to be the bad guy, Taylor. It's not too late.
You were with Sarah Hall when she died. I know what you saw because I was there too.
You're right. I was with Hall when she died. I know what she saw. I also know it wasn't real. None of it was.
Clock's ticking, New Blood. Only one thing left to do.
Incoming wraps!
You know me. You can trust me. It's not too late to stop it.
Sometimes, you have to let it go.
Thank you.
I'm pinned! Kane! Hendrix! Taylor! You're not yourself. There's something inside you. It's controlling you.
I know. It must grow. It wants everybody.
You can fight it, Taylor. You can fight it.
I must get it out.
It's okay. It's okay. You did it. It's gone. We're safe.
Not safe. Still here. You, Hendrix.
No! Hendrix, what the fuck are you doing?
Diaz, Moretti, Hall, and now Taylor. They're all dead.
Sit rep! Is Taylor secure?
He's dead. Hendrix killed him.
You won. You got what you wanted.
Hendrix! Where are you going?
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Hang in there, I'm on my way. Just hold on. We'll get you out of there.
Hendrix is gone. I'm hurt bad. You have to fix me, Kane. Get me back in the fight. I need to stop Hendrix, whatever it takes.
If you go through with this, I can't be with you.
This is the only way.
It's going to change you. And quicker than you think.
I don't have a choice. I have to do this.
Your old life will fade away.
This is who I am, Rachel.
Just don't forget me. Don't forget the person that you were.